Hey everybody, welcome back. Surprise here with another episode of Surprise Radio. If this is your first time here, this is your source for independent, underground, unsigned, and underrated music. This week we're featuring 9 new artists and one that I've featured before. This first song that I'm going to feature slipped through the cracks. I did not mean to feature it so late, but here we are. This is South Haven. I have featured them before. They have gone through a lineup change. The first time I featured them, they had 2 singers. Now they have 1. They are from Denmark, and this is their song, Lost in the Feeling. That was Lost in the Feeling by South Haven. They did feature a guest vocalist. I did not want to butcher his name, so it will be linked below. I could not find any of his info on Spotify or anything like that, so I wasn't able to link that with it. But that was much heavier than the first song that I featured by them. That was really, really good. So sorry it took me so long to get to it, but I'm glad that I finally did. South Haven with Lost in the Feeling. Up next is Cancer Bats. This is a Toronto-based band. This song features Amy Walpole of Witch Fever. Running out. So that was Friday Night by Cancer Bats. Up next is Synoptic. This is a Ukrainian band. The song is called Apple Tree. Okay, that was Apple Tree by Synoptic. I did not expect that. They did something that you don't hear in every song that was really, really good. That was, damn, all right, cool. Yay, good music. Up next is Hollow Intent. The song is called Coup.
spine. They've lost their goddamn mind. Cowards and insolent swine. They spilled blood for the last time. So drunk, working with a spite. They've lost their goddamn mind.
Damn, I should have been listening to Hollow Intent a long time ago, huh? That was their song Coup, and up next is 12 Years Today with their song A Fool's Paradise.
The pain is back in my chest again, holding me down like a high school friend. Says the world's about to end, you best start swimming. You said anxiety's the theme of all our lives these days. Can't even have my coffee without exploiting someone or making another millionaire a billionaire. What would it take to be happy? I'd probably start with their money. But it's the clear backpacks, the two new fire exits. I'm buying a beer, don't wanna think of where I'm running. If another asshole takes a shot, it's the city burning down while I stare at dirty pics you sent me. And I'm hiding in the desert, but I taste the ocean in my snot. Just trying to find my footing. Sick of looking. So take me out back and shoot me. I know my circuits are faulty. I've only ever been a kid pointing out dead dogs on the road. Take me down in a landslide. Help me weather this high tide. I'll wear you out waiting for me to.
That I need to make amends or keep myself clean. And yes, I'm aware it's fleeting. Don't take me out back and shoot me. I know my circuits are faulty. I've only ever been. Take me down in a landslide. Help me weather this high tide.
Okay, that was cool. I liked how that was kind of a behind the scenes, but the actual video. Neat. That was a really good song by 12 Years Today, A Fool's Paradise. Up next, Spanish Love Songs, Optimism as a Radical Life Choice. Well, that didn't work the way I wanted it to. That song that was last was actually Spanish Love Songs, Optimism as a Radical Life Choice. I got it wrong. It was supposed to be 12 Years Today, A Fool's Paradise. But for whatever reason, it skipped that song completely and played the next one in queue. I love technology. It's been doing me so well lately. Let's hope that it continues. We will now listen to 12 Years Today, A Fool's Paradise. So that was A Fool's Paradise by 12 Years Today. Up next, we'll be listening to Cutting Ties with Sleep Well.
A
There's just something about punk and skateboarding videos that they go hand in hand, doesn't it? It made me laugh at the end, though, so that was cool. Like I said, that was Cutting Ties with Sleep Well. Up next is Rain Ezra with the song Get Close. This is a live performance.
Next to you, see, baby, can you prove that you know what you do to me, to me? I'm getting too caught up in all of this drama. Now, baby, can't you see I need a real man next to me? I don't.
So as she said, that was Get Close. I will definitely feature her again with a studio performance next time, but I don't do many live performances, so that was Rain Ezra with Get Close. Up next is Loveless with Middle of the Night.
Cause you know this.
That was Middle of the Night by Loveless, and that was our show. I hope that you enjoyed it. I really did. I feel like this was a very, very good show with a lot of good music, and I hope that you found your new favorite, or at least someone that you want to check out, because I know I did. Until next time, I am your host, Surprise. Have a good one.